Dewalt plunge saw. This is the DWS520. What's wrong with it? It's not plunging down. More so, the trigger switch here has not gone up. Let's see what's going on here. The problem in there, full of dust, can't move up and down, it's packed out with dust. Give us a clean, that'll soon fix the problem. That's her. All that's needed, wee bit of a clean, bit of TLC, clean the dust out of the housing, and I'll stop it from blocking the lever. Simple as that.